James and Alex. Wonder how they'll get through all this.